Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. GitHub Actions is a powerful automation tool provided by GitHub that allows you to automate your software development workflows directly within your GitHub repository. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a simple Hello World GitHub action that prints a message to the console. Here are the steps to create a Hello World GitHub action. 1. Create a new repository on GitHub or use an existing repository where you want to set up the GitHub action. 2. Inside your repository, create a new directory named .github/workflows. 3. Inside the .github/workflows directory, create a new YAML file, example hello.yml, that will define your GitHub action workflow. 4. Add the following code to the hello.yml file. In this YAML code, name specifies the name of the workflow. On defines the GitHub event that triggers the workflow, in this case, it triggers on every push to the repository. Jobs contain the set of jobs that will be executed. Hello is the name of the job. Runs on specifies the operating system for the job. In this case, it runs on the latest version of Ubuntu. Steps define the sequence of steps to be executed within the job. The print hello world step uses the run directive to execute a shell command that prints hello world to the console. 5. Commit and push the changes to your repository. 6. Navigate to the Actions tab in your GitHub repository to see the status of your workflow. You should see the Hello World workflow executing. Congratulations! You have created a simple Hello World GitHub action that prints a message to the console. You can expand on this example by adding more complex workflows and actions to automate your software development processes.